There's a very simple answer to the fuel shortage. We can use the fuel we now have to run our homes and our cars the way we always have, lavishly. We'll just close our schools. On the other hand, if we start looking around for ways to save energy in our homes, like turning the thermostat down to 68 degrees, we may be able to save enough energy to run our schools. Either way, we're going to have to give up something. I suggest we don't be foolish.